I was surprised by the range of research that was going on here. I kind of came in thinking it was more focused on computer science, but there was a lot of biomed, a lot of robotics, mechanical research, some interesting stuff going on here. So I was surprised by the breadth and the depth that was going on here.
And was pleasantly surprised by the quality of the computer vision lab. I sitting in the speech and was like, hang on, I've read most of these papers. I know these guys are like the top of the world. And I think that's what's really shown here is that, you know, a lot of the research which goes on in CUHK is world leading. Like they are competing with those big universities in the US, and that is a big difference. And I think that's what really makes a big difference, you know, comparing here to the universities that we have to choose from in Australia, is all those international connections. You know, you have professors from MIT, professors from Stanford. It's stuff which it's a different, really, really different international connection, which is definitely a big plus for this university, really.
Personally, I came to this actual camp not having a full direction for what sort of research I wanted to do. And I find myself very surprised by generally the variety that they offer and sort of all of the different paths that I could take have all fairly interested me. Like, they've interested me a lot, I guess. And also, I had my sort of doubts in terms of whether I want to do PhD research, what sort of research was good, right? And I feel like this camp does provide a lot of opportunities to talk to PhD students and to talk to the professors, so I know what I want to do, I have a better idea of how I'm going to do it, and it really has helped me a lot in finding a direction.
The opportunity that CUHK presents to study here, you're getting international connections, you're getting a very encouraging financial incentive, and you get to work with basically the best labs in the world. It's a really appealing opportunity.
Yeah. It's not necessarily just about getting a PhD scholarship. Obviously, a lot of students come here trying to get that PhD offer or that scholarship, but being able to make connections with professors are equally important, because if you're good enough, you can do a PhD anywhere. But if you're really, really good, you can make friends everywhere and then come back or do research with them and really just publish more papers and be more successful.
I was really surprised coming here as well. You've always heard that Hong Kong's a very crowded city, there's not much real estate available. Whereas in Australia, we have a lot of space. So all of our campuses usually take up their own, it's like an own subclimate or sub-city. And I was surprised to find that CUHK is the same. Yeah. It's a full campus, gardens, beautiful views. It was really surprising to me coming from Australia.
It's an international hub of both culture and food, and it's a completely different way of life to what we experience in Australia. It is that high density living, but you also got the high density culture, the high density experience, and it's an amazing place.